So, dribbling wasn't allowed when basketball was first played. The first team credited with advancing the ball by dribbling it was at a team in Yale in 1897.